We call the tooth a helper, and that is very true for me. When I see a problem, my first question is, how can I help? How can I help? As a justice worker, I need to be very careful that I am helping in a way that actually helps and not in a way that just makes me feel like I helped. Often, the thing I need to do first is listen, and that is difficult for the helper.